Easily the most emotional of all emotions. Obsession manifested but disguised as devotion. Number 9 is the potion and it's used as such. But more often than not, it's confused with lust. Well, I guess it's just too soon to say we're never gonna make it. Cause I've been around the world and yeah, it's all so full of hatred. But there's love. We already know that it's all we need. There's love. And I don't wanna know where we'd be. No, without love. Without love. Without love. Without love. Without love. Love. Would Romeo have gone so hard after Juliet? And what would be the subject of our poetry if a heart could not be broken and be spoken of so woefully? It's a world I don't wanna envision living in. Love, believe, a void that's impossible to be filling in. Not for a trillion, it can't be purchased. It's absolutely priceless, but some call it worthless. And sometimes it hurts and rips apart your insides. But that's just part of the ride, part of being alive. Stars we see in the sky, make us dream we can fly. But real true love, that's the ultimate high. Well, I guess it's just too soon to say. No, we don't need to be taking it to the mattresses. But we could be doing a little better, man. Doing it together, man. Rookies and the veterans. Call me an idealist, it's probably true. But having these ideals is what guided me through. Cause if we focus on nothing but negativity, then all we're doing is giving it credibility. Give it validity, it don't deserve. My vision 2016, it won't be.